the main issues I'm hearing is definitely the cost of living, the economy, and access to healthcare. And as a government, we are laser focused on addressing those issues. Families with children under 18, seniors, and others are going to be are receiving benefits now. They've applied for them, and they're receiving payments going out now to $100 a month for those relief payments. We're also suspending the fuel tax, rebates on natural gas and utilities, everything all the way to insurance.